President Kamala Harris has only been in the race for 3 weeks, and now she's at the Democratic National Convention.